found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Laura! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Gonna happen.
What have I done? Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
Yeah. Go grab this real quick. I think that's pretty much. Oh. Yep. That's what I thought.
Of their own business. Base 2, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can.
He said he was leaving.
Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp? Come in, base camp. Come in.
Something fine. Gotta investigate.
Sweep the area! High and tight!
Copy that, team leader. Gotta check that. Maybe there.
Should get up there.
Stay close! Signal if you see anything. It can't be far.
Nada.
You see anything?
Copy that. Resume patrol.
Need to search there.
Okay, that ain't going incredibly as stealthy as I wanted it to. Probably could have gone better. Gotta really work on it compared to what I'm used to. Because I have gotten to the point in the game where I'm able to do like an instant kill right after. And she just like leaps at them with her knife after she kills the first one. It's pretty cool, but yeah. She's just going off like Rambo over here, you know. Aw. Gotta drop that. Like I said, guys, I am just going through and making sure I collect everything first. I'm not trying to waste y'all's time, though, so I'm making it quick. Let's see what we can do here.
There she is!
Uh-oh.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope we meet. You know I've been interested in you, brother.
Trinity always is.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take it. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. Certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
Sure, yeah, she did kind of start the apocalypse. Which kind of sucks on your part, because, yeah, now you're running from your own mistake. Oh, holy crap. Oh, holy crap. I think I'm going to die. I'm trying not to, but I can't guarantee anything, people. Can't guarantee. Oh, yeah, that would be a few broken ribs there. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is sad. Come on, come on, come on, come on. long ago. Here we go. And our higher ground is completely taken from. First death. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, man. You can do better than that. Oh, God. I just did it again. I don't even know why I did that. And here we go. That part hits close to home a little bit, because it's just like, oh.
Jonah! Jonah!
Laura? I was so worried.
I failed. Wes.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Laura! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
You do have to appreciate the character right there, Noah. He is her, like, Jiminy Cricket right there. So I think without Noah, she would be really lost. And at a certain point in this game, you actually get to see that. It's pretty intense, really.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
No.
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuag Jaku.
Let's go.
Finding out you're hanging from a tree? Still strapped to your seat.
Thank you. could be useful.
Nope, that's a dead end. Nope, my bad. There we go. Oh, the yellow trees.
I'll keep this for later.
And no, I have no idea where she's putting it.
Hello? Anyone?
There are theories, but none of them are dead.
Where are they? I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Stopping point.
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger.